Hi, okay everybody, this is to show what happened. If you download the game, you burn the game, like a regular game, okay, you see, it's a regular game, nothing happened. If I put the game, on PS3, close, and start. Okay, that everybody knows that. Now, here's the thing. With you plugging the card, okay, this one is made on command, this one is a 32 megs, okay. I want to show you what happened. So, put the card there, okay. You can see the screen is the same. So now take that off. Okay, now get the memory card in. Get the memory card. See, we see on the menu. Let's see the difference. Let's see. Now put the game in. The game up. It's a video quick for those who don't know. As you can see, God of Duty 3 game reboot. There you go. No cheating, no trick, live, truth. You might see the screen go off like this. You can see here. Call of Duty 3. Starting. There you go. We have Call of Duty. Okay.